Red Furious. Hi, welcome to Red Wildflower Studios. I am Tommy, artist, and poet, and I invite you to join me in the studio drawing. I wanted to share my process and how and what I am drawing tonight. We start at the beginning. I filmed three waves. My computer, you'll see in a bit, films the screen and the front camera. And then I sat my camera phone on my chest and filmed that way. I really thought the only interesting perspective was my camera phone. So you will see what I love, I hope you love, is that it captures breath, the rise and fall, the in and out. And this is vital to life, to meditation as I draw, and shows the slowness of my process.
Giving my natural voice a break. Meet Connie Electra, my electronic voice, synthesized from my own voice, and a life-giving gift and tool in the toolkit of living with neuromyelitis optica. Here I am setting up my paper. This drawing is 8 by 10 inches, 300D. I am working on my Surface Pro 6 with a Toby 4 CI tracker, later with a mouse stick holding a Surface Pen. I am using Rebel 3 software. I am using hot press watercolor paper as base paper texture, and my primer is a pale blue, gray color. I practice visio divina, a fancy term for visual meditation, the definition of which expands all the time. I also work from life, usually beginning from the physical, body or land, and then turning inward toward the unseen. I like how Gail Fitzpatrick describes it. We look at an image with the eyes of our heart, facilitating a deep relationship and conversation. We dance in communion with the image, learning, seeking. Recently, I had a port put in my chest. It is a central line because my veins are worn out, and it is difficult to start IVs for treatments. I asked to have a picture, so they let my husband take a picture of one of the x-rays. After, I took a self-portrait, and some tape blurred the image creating movement, and I liked this. So, these two images are my main physical reference.
can be heaven as a whole. My full impressment without any government. Here, I felt fly, and the fake simple raindrop that flies from my high rafters, through my teeth, through the bitter sweet taste on my lips. Soft, voice love, shiver into my laughter. Next, I pay attention to where I am drawn to in the image. Where am I? In shape, color, and feeling. I feel nowhere in this space. So I repeat the words of sacred hands. I smell the blue cloth draping my face. It has ever so often even from suffocating my breath. breath in fire. I return to my image and my learning. If so, where? Rejoice in this where she began. I'm until the last step was complete. of my life and repeat, having my image to be my guest, to be for me again.